Finnish Prime Minister Sanna Marin says that she's taken a drugs test in the wake of video of her partying. Never in my life have I used drugs. At 36 years old, Ms. Marin is the youngest Prime Minister in the world.
The thought of an Indian origin man leading Britain has excited many in this part of the world.
The fact is that Rishi Sunak is immensely popular among Indians here.
Sunak's £400,000 pool has caught the attention of the British press, is being built at Sunak's manor as Brits struggle with drought.
He has done very much more for Indians than they ever could dream of for themselves.
Families, children, even babies, among the record numbers to arrive yesterday.
Setting a new record for crossings in a single day.
We've had it up to here with a government that says we can go on as a society treating people like shit. Well, you can't.
For two reasons. One, to
California Highway Patrol released this video showing Paul Pelosi's arrest on drunk driving charges.
You could complete the test? Okay. Because I really don't want you to fall over and hurt yourself.
The best way to get something done, if it holds near and dear to you that you like to be able to. Anyway.
I understand, but I did violate the law.
Hello, my name is Diane Abbot MP, and I've just had my flu jab.
GDP than the Irish public, or the people of Ireland, a greater per capita GDP than this country.
Cleaners are having to clean up vomit and wine off the walls.
Okay, fantastic. Whoa.
A defiant Scott Morrison has refused to resign from Parliament.
Secretly appointed himself to several ministerial posts.
The former Prime Minister saying he had himself secretly sworn in, choosing health, finance, resources, home affairs and treasury because of their independent power.
Saying the powers he accumulated were only for use during an emergency.
I've had to go to Burger King.
My friend Boris Johnson.
Britain has been one of Ukraine's closest allies during the six-month war. It is no exaggeration to say that Boris Johnson is adored by many Ukrainians, and he came here in secret today to mark the anniversary.
What's your reaction now you've been turned back on again?
Well, I think it's absolutely marvellous.
They don't like it up, Mr. Speaker.